Jeremy Corbyn arrived at the Hilton Metropole last night to thunderous applause. In his speech, Mr. Corbyn spoke of renationalising the railways, the suspension of the local party, and Brighton's housing crisis.
The Tories privatised our rail system in the early 1990s. Rail track ran it so badly, it was taken back into the public sector through Network Rail. It was an enormous mistake at the same time not to take the train operating companies back into public ownership as well. I want a Labour government that makes the housing crisis a priority to be dealt with. I probably get, if I thought about it, as much abuse as anybody. I never, ever respond to any of it because I'm not prepared to get in the gutter with that kind of abuse.
Although there was plenty of enthusiasm at the rally inside the Metropole and the spillover rally in Regency Square, there's not been nearly as much enthusiasm from local councillors and MPs who've questioned Mr. Corbyn's capacity as a leader.
The skills and talents that he has as a leader don't match the scale of the challenge that we face, either as a party or as a country right now.
Councillor Kevin Allen is one of the few Brighton and Hove Labour councillors that has come out in support of Mr. Corbyn and spoke last night.
I mean, there are some whose minds will never be changed, that's clear, and there's a lot of fear around, and I don't quite understand it, but, you know, it's fear of change and upheaval and all the rest of it. And that's why there's all this turbulence in the parliamentary party. And it's reflected locally as well in Labour Party branches throughout the country.
Let's be clear, there are 22 Labour councillors. I know there were three or four here, there were others. But let's not talk about the 18, 19 or 20 who didn't turn up. Let's talk about the 1,500 that did. The people who believe in a unity and a broad church for the Labour movement, the new Labour movement, not the old-fashioned, old establishment, let's do it in secret behind closed doors with secret emails. Let's talk about the new establishment, the new movement, the new Labour Party that Jeremy Corbyn is building with the help of 6,000 members in Brighton and Hove.
Mari Beveridge, latest TV News, Brighton.